Hello,
bro.
Leo.
What is this?
Let's see my boat. Today, I challenged my friend Theo Monte to a 1v1 build battle using Valkyrian Skies and Eureka. With these two mods, you can make flying airships. And in today's build battle, we're going to find out who can make the best flying base. You can build whatever you want as long as it's a base and it flies. All right, Theo, the time starts in 3, 2, 1.
I'm still in survival.
All right, there we go. The timer of 30 minutes has started and it's time to make the best base ever. Obviously, when people do this, they think of airships. They want to do big balloons, big boats that float in the air. That's pretty unrealistic, right? That wouldn't happen in real life. So we can already completely let go of the realisticness of these builds. They can be whatever they want. And I know what I want. I want to make an island, a floating island with a small house on it, all the base stuff, and then you can fly the island forwards. That's my idea, and I think I might actually be able to do it.
Okay, so I don't actually know how this works. Can I just build anything? And will it make it all go? It does. Oh, shit. I've made a working car in Minecraft. Isn't this insane?
Back in the day, I used to play Hypixel Build Battle all the time. Like, literally, every single day. And the theme floating island kept popping up a lot during the games. And so this is not my first time making a floating island. But I don't know. Do I still have it? Can I still do it? This has to be bigger than what I used to do on Hypixel as well.
Okay. I have no idea how I'm going to build this, but you know what? That is fine by me. Okay, so this is the very bottom. I want to make a massive airship. I don't actually know what the limit is, but I guess we make the airship, and then if it's too big, then I don't know. I cry. These bills are going to make whatever I build like look so bad. But look at that thing. Oh my god. I wish we had like an hour to do this.
Yeah, this does not look like a floating island.
Oh, you know, it would be amazing. If we make a hole on the ground that's the same size as this, we fly it down, and then when we reveal it, we just fly it up from the ground like...
All right, let me show you what I mean. This is now the floating island in a, you know, smaller scale. And then we'll put the oak ship held one here and we'll assemble it. But before we assemble it, we'll do this. Okay, so when I assemble this now, it should just perfectly fall into the ground. Hopefully. Please. What? What is happening? Oh no, does it actually think that this is ground? And it doesn't... No, that kills my entire idea. What if we put a balloon here? Would it be like, oh yeah, a balloon, that's probably a part of it. No, no, it's just a balloon. No. Look at this.
What?
That's what I wanted for the big, like, full-size island to do. But that's not... Can we have an hour instead?
Thank God. Okay, all right. Now I can actually maybe build something good. All right, now I've got an hour. Something like this. But how do I build something like that when I'm not good at building? That's a good idea, though. I do like having, like, the darker and then the lighter. So I think maybe the bottom and the sides can be this. And then, like, the sort of middle sections of the wood can be, like, birch or oak or something. All right, obviously, I cannot copy that thing because that is the most detailed airship I've ever seen. So I'm just going to use it as inspiration. Oh, that looks good. Okay, it doesn't right now, but... It will.
What if we don't make it out of stone and grass? We make it out of something else that still looks like it's being ripped out of stone. I mean stone. You could probably do it with just stone, right? If I make a stone plate here and we put the oak ship helm on and we assemble it, that has to work, right?
No way! It does not...
It doesn't grab stone at all. Well, what blocks does it grab? I know planks. Slabs. What if we do a slab? Does it take slabs?
Yes!
Okay, wait, slabs work. That means if we make this entire thing out of slabs instead, then it might work. I mean, the dirt part, we're gonna have to do without the dirt part. But I think that's our solution. So let's do position one, and then we can replace stone with a stone slab.
Mm-hmm, yep.
Well, slab with stone slab. Yeah, there we go. Because, yeah, we can build it with normal stone just to make it easier. And then we replace everything with stone slabs afterwards. And that fixes our problem. That's it.
It's a tough decision. It's so tough. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. We're going to do birch. Why is it lagging? I am definitely not finishing this in time. God damn. Oh my god. The amount of effort it takes to build. Good job, Minecraft builders. Imagine Green, bro. Look at the stuff Green does. He's not given an easy challenge, has he? Shalz with his goddamn challenges. Why has he got to do that?
Yeah, I'm not really happy with the top part with the dirt or the bottom part with the stone. Because everything looks... kind of weird. But you know what? It's gonna have to look weird because time. Time is of the essence. Time is something I don't have that much of. Well, I mean, we just extended it to an hour, but it's almost already been half an hour. That doesn't really matter. I've wasted half my time, not even done with the island. All right, there we go. It is starting to look a bit like an island. Still kind of wonky up here. Not quite sure how I'm gonna figure this one out. Yeah, I haven't really done this part, but it went faster than I thought. So it turns out I have more time than I thought I needed. I was very, very, very stressed there for a minute. I mean, I'm still stressed, but it's not the same amount of stress any longer. Especially like, cause I have the upper hand here. Theo barely knows what he's doing. I don't know if he's ever played with this mod like at all.
Okay, this is an airship. I am gonna make a colossal airship. All right, next time. I don't think it's feasible with an hour, to be honest. So next time I do this, I'm just gonna make one like the size of the moon, dude. This is good. This is making me stressed. I'm like a stress ball right now. I feel like, you know those balls that you buy? I feel like I am a stress ball. Like someone is malleably squished.
All right, I think I'm done. To make sure there are no leaks, I'm gonna go inside and yeah. So this is the easiest way. Get rid of all the lighting. Nice, there's a zombie in here. All right, it's not the best looking thing I've ever made, but you know, there's not a lot of time left. I think I'll change out the dirt to, I know what I'll do. I'll change out the dirt to concrete. Dirt, brown concrete. Maybe coarse dirt? Coarse dirt probably works. No, coarse dirt is also out of the question. What? Root the dirt. Come on, root the dirt has to work. Yes! Okay, root the dirt works. Oh, actually, now that I think of it, what if we fill in the inside of the island with balloons? Will that work? Or maybe we want visual balloons? Okay, I have some balloons. I'm gonna fill in as much of the inside as possible with balloons. And we're just gonna hope that works. I hope it calculates based on how many balloon blocks you have and not like the shape of them. Because this is not a functioning balloon thing down here. No, this is just a bunch of balloon blocks.
That looks cool. It looks like a real skip. Skip. Shit.
Right. Oh, before we do anything, I need to replace the stone because I did normal. Yeah, right. Almost forgot to replace it with slabs. That would have been devastating. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so the vine didn't follow, and it slowly fell towards the ground, because I think this is very heavy. There's a lot of stone here. But look at this. We can go forwards. We can go backwards. Theo, I'm sorry, but the time is up.
I can't. It's not an airship yet. There's no balloons.
But the time's up.
But I have an unfinished ship here. I'm trying, man.
Bro, you got an hour.
It's right. Hard to build. Okay,
you know what? Okay, you know what? Here's how we'll do it. I'll come over. I'll look at it. I'll be like, oh, that's pretty cool. And then you can add the balloons and we can look at it how it's supposed to be. But we can also say that you failed, right? That's how it works. I'm coming over now. I'm coming over.
Oh my God. Bro, I was trying so hard. I was nearly done and then I could add the balloon.
Oh, wow. This is so nice. Why did you go all in on a 1 hour build val? It was supposed to be 30
Because look how close I was. Look.
Yeah, I guess it's insane. You were really close. Bro, okay. Well, I mean, hey, add the balloons then.
Yeah, I'll add the balloon and then we can fly it afterwards.
All right, I'm ready.
All right. I assembled it. Did it work? Is it assembled?
I mean, it looks like it. Try. Fly it.
Oh my God.
Wait, it works. I'm on the ship. Oh, this is so cool.
Why does it move so slow?
Oh my God. Wait, I want to run around and do things while you fly. This is so awesome. Oh my God.
We're going. I'm
at the front. No.
Bro, no, this is crazy. We're just sailing over the world right now.
Isn't this amazing?
This is the best mod ever.
It is. I don't care who wins the build battle itself. That's just for the video. You need to finish this. You need to make this world keep going. Make it even bigger. Make it amazing. Okay, so same as last time. I have encased it in a big bedrock block.
Give me a countdown and then reveal it.
3.
Go.
2, 1. Boom!
Wait, no. You said, I thought we were building airship bases. You said airship.
Theo, first. No, stop.
All right, well, I mean, just look at this, okay?
Okay, what's
Jesus Christ.
Yeah!
You'll get it. Just unstuck it, unstuck
I'm
it.
Come trying. On, please help me.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Oh, it's working.
It's going slowly.
It's working.
Oh.
Wait. No.
Close. Almost.
Oh. So funny. Here we go.
Oh my God, wait, you
got
it.
Here we go.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, there you go.
It worked as funny. Intended.
Oh, that's sick.
You wanna get in?
I would love to get in.
Okay, I'm gonna park it here for now.
Oh my God! Oh, this is terrifying.
Oh shit! Oh no! Okay, Theo, what do you think? Who won?
I think great. Let me wait. I have no idea where you are. Your base is very cool, but honestly, I still think I win because I'm the best.
Okay, well, I see. Obviously, the problem is still a build battle, and there was you know. Set of rules. Build this within this time. But, you didn't finish.
Okay, I accept that. I accept that. Listen, next time I'm gonna smoke your ass, okay?
Oh, well, good luck.